heavens, you're still breathing.
What was that storm?
It wasn't natural for sure.
Oh.
But next time, maybe work on your landing technique.
Now, let's see what's left of the airship. Oh, my hammer. Good thing it didn't fall far. Look at this mech. That's what I call good dwarf workmanship. A few dents, that's all. I'll fix them right away. The mech is ready. Time to get in. Salvaged what I could. We can look around. Some pieces might have landed elsewhere, but I think it's a good spot. Just smell the forest. Time to build a base. Ready to start a new colony. Wood and stone. We have some wood, now it's time for stone. Finally, wood dries or rots, and stone lasts for ages. You can build a shelter out of wood, but you cannot build a house without stone. Looks like a good place to dig.
Wait a moment. Look at these scratches. Somebody has been here before us.
A rock must have broken off, that's it. These are wild lands. We are the first to explore here.
What's that sound?
What is it?
I think something that doesn't want to be our friend. It used to be a wild animal.
What on earth happened to it?
I'm not sure, but I think it was something even the songs are afraid to mention. things never appear one at a time. It's like an illness spreading through the body. It's only the beginning. Have you done enough digging?
Yes, that's it. Now we can build a well on the mana spring. The colony buildings need mana just like my armor. I could dig stone all day, but I've sure had enough of cutting wood. It's high time to build a sawmill and power it up with a mana pipeline. Now we have to build a stone mine and a quarry, connected to the pipeline.
You said...
Work first, play later. Done.
The sun is setting.
Not good. We still haven't prepared for unwanted guests.
Expecting someone?
All the filthiest things in this world like to come out at night.
I can breathe fire, but I'm afraid you won't make it.
We could use some defensive turrets.
Let's hurry up, my poor, defenseless crew. Remember, it's an anxious kind of silence. The smell. True, something really bad.
I can see that. The monsters are coming out of this nest.
It's not about the monsters. Something much worse. As if all magic in this place...
We have to destroy the nest. Otherwise, the settlers don't stand a chance.
Otherwise, nobody stands a chance.
Thank you.
Of the Noble Council. They must have had their reasons.
Well, they might have. And we have our tasks. To dig a well, to build houses for the settlers.
Who will get ripped apart by wild beasts.
But at least we know where they are coming from. And we can destroy their nest. What's that?
Dark stone. A concentration of dark magic.
Maybe it would be better not to leave it here?
You're right. I think that monster and stone are made from the same source.
Thank you.
know how many have said this before? Generation after generation.
It's good to finally understand them. Let's go.
I'm almost certain that this is one of the ancient Escoim ports. These half buildings, half machines guided. Look, Escoim ruins. They have stood here for thousands of years. Look here. This looks like some Escoim.
Blueprint of some kind of thrust engine. I think I know how to improve my armor using this technology so that it could jump much higher. We have to go to the workshop to see if it works. It will be a waste of resources. Thank you.
something's not right here. The tower is saturated with dark magic. This crystal is the source of it.
Let's take it off. All the gearing looks good, but we need a navigation stone for the port to function correctly.
Navigation stone? I read about it.
Let's search the crash site. Perhaps the navigation stone is still there, buried among the rubble.
But if we want to find the wheel, we have to look for it near the airship. Dwarves used such stones in their airships, haven't they?
Yes.
That's why we are going to the crash site.
Crash trail ends here. Navigation stone is not here. Must have fallen off somewhere else. Must find it.
I have an idea where it might be. Breathtaking. This view has no comparison to the closed spaces of the Great Dwarven Library. It. Now back to the Grumpy Dwarf.
The navigational stone. It fits. Did it do anything?
Nothing. Just as I expected.
Wait a minute. The Eskoim also used mana. Let's connect a pipe and see what happens. The mana flow.
There's light. What do you know? It worked.
Well, and our first colony is ready.
We can send a raven and wait for the colonists.
Thank you.
Have a good trip.
I can't believe it. I hope he succeeds.
He will succeed, I believe.
The first colony is finished. But this is just the beginning.
Thank you.
The well can stand here until doomsday, but if you don't build a pipe connecting it to the base, it won't do us any good.
Oh, I know. Just a moment and it will be ready. Finally, a dwarf without a workshop is like
a drunk without a cup.
It's a nasty way of putting it. Well, you've got a point. Why did none of us ever come up with this? Look, I can jump so high I could catch birds in flight.
How on earth could we find something like this in Eskoim ruins?
I have no idea. Maybe the construction of the armor is based on Eskoim ideas. Or maybe something really strange is going on here.
Congratulate you on achieving your first task as First Dwarf.
I'm going to fulfill my duty to the end.
True. While flying the ship, I sensed a foul scent from the nearby island. Perhaps this is a lead for preparing the next grounds for settlement.
Thank you, Mother.
Don't forget that convincing non-kin chiefs of other guilds will not be such an easy task. For the sake of our clan, I hope you succeed.
I will succeed.
Intrude on your warm family conversation, but your mother is right. There is a mysterious smell coming from that island.